Miss Rover.
Miss Rover. Miss Rover.
Here, we're in Borneo. Oh,
I don't want to be in Borneo. I want to be in Rarotonga.
Well, your connecting flight to Rarotonga leaves from gate F71 in 12 minutes.
Oh. Okay.
Do you want to
have no, no, I'm good.
All right.
Okay. Sorry. I never thought I'd see you again.
You know I never could live without you. We're getting out of here, all of us.
What? How?
We're going to fight the prince.
We can't. No one ever fought the prince.
You're not alone.
Cut!
You sound dreadful.
I know, I have a 7:30 flight and a 2-day ice cream commercial.
Poor thing.
Thanks.
Soldier on, soldier.
How can you? You're my age.
It's my job. Pays the rent.
That's right. The lady's working, so perhaps you should leave.
And can you turn the music back on so I can get on with my job?
Nice one.
MJ!
Hey, MJ.
Nothing, actually. I was doing weights.
Yeah, like David?
Who's David? Are you guys heading back to the apartments after?
I am.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Can I get a lift?
Yeah, well, I can.
Thanks, guys. Well, have fun in the class.
Okay,
I'll see you after, okay?
Rax, where are you?
Up here.
Thought you were making some breakfast. You got a hungry hunter down here.
How'd you make up?
Got a fat pheasant waiting for you to clean.
It's the only reason you brought me, isn't it?
Rax! Are you all right?
Yeah. I hope you like your eggs scrambled. Gordo, you were amazing in there.
Oh.
So, can I grab that lift?
Yeah. I get some dinner. Chicken.
Thanks, something. Anyway, but I do really have to get home.
Oh, really?
I've got a hot date.
Huh?
You're leaving?
We'll be back as soon as we can. If they do come, we'll be ready. Killing lorikeets won't solve anything. They're not strong enough to break in here.
Have you seen Tom? Isn't he in the backyard?
There's something wonderfully unique about Calypso Bay Living. Here, your backyard is mile upon mile of spectacular open water.
No sign of him.
Maybe he's somewhere in the neighbourhood.
It's always a pleasure to explore the maze of islands that make up your neighbourhood.
Of course, he could be out with Rod.
And with direct boating access out to Moreton Bay, you're never more than a short cruise away from some of Queensland's finest fishing spots.
What are the girls up to?
Maybe they're driving.
So what's happening later?
Back out Barbie.
Calypso Bay, just 45 minutes from Brisbane, 30 minutes to surfers.
Our backyard, Moreton Bay, only minutes away.
When you live at Calypso Bay, every day's a holiday.